You often see these meteorological observations here on Weather Nation, the dew point, and relative humidity. While the two are connected, there is a difference between them. First up, dew point temperature. This is a measure of moisture in the atmosphere. The higher the number, the more amount of moisture the atmosphere can hold. You probably pay closest attention to the dew point in the summer, because once it reaches 60 degrees and above, it's considered to be muggy, and 70 degrees, oppressive. Dew point is a critical observation in forecasting severe weather. Thunderstorms need that moisture to form and maintain intensity. When the dew point is compared to the air temperature, we introduce relative humidity. Relative humidity is shown in a percentage, and that number is based on how close, or far apart, the air temperature is to the dew point. For instance, if your air temperature is 60 degrees and the dew point is also 60 degrees, the relative humidity is 100% and it's likely raining or it's foggy. Relative humidity is a critical observation in forecasting fire weather conditions. Low relative humidity, 15% and less, combined with hot air and gusty wind, can help spread wildfires easily. Hopefully this has saturated your knowledge of these two measurements of the weather. For Weather Nation, meteorologist Steve Glazier.